Kissmetrics is a web analytics software solution that aims to help users accelerate growth by seeing what's happening on your website and apps. If you're in the market for a web analytics solution, you'll want to consider Kissmetrics. But if you're just starting your search, we can help. Visit our website at technologyadvice.com to get a free list of web analytics software recommendations. Click the annotation in the top right corner of your screen to get started. And if you find this video helpful, please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Operated by a group of developers, entrepreneurs, and designers, Kissmetrics is engineered for small to mid-sized companies. Kissmetrics takes a different approach to analytics by tying all information back to individual users instead of looking at top trends to track overall traffic performance. It helps users to see their key metrics at a glance and understand their key user base by identifying who they are, how they were acquired, and what features they use the most. Customer activity reports track users and feature usage over time and help to identify what caused certain activities to either rise or fall. Kissmetrics also includes advanced BI or business intelligence and full funnel reports to locate drop-off points, generate exports to join with other data sources, and gain a bird's eye view of their company's data. Kissmetrics is priced per month and billed annually. There are three plans available: Silver, Gold, and Platinum. Silver is the basic plan, while Gold adds more monthly tracked users, more user seats, and more reports, like revenue reports and cohort reports. At the time of this recording, Silver and Gold plans cost around $300 to $500 USD, depending on which plan you choose. Platinum is a custom-built plan for larger companies and is only priced via quote. Kissmetrics is available as a cloud-based solution on all modern browsers. As of the time of this recording, there is no mobile app for Kissmetrics. The main way that Kissmetrics separates itself from other analytic solutions is its unique approach on focusing data collection and tying it to specific users. With this approach, when a customer accesses a user's site or app from multiple devices or browsers, Kissmetrics ties those instances together to provide a holistic view of their behavior, instead of treating each instance as a separate entity like other analytics tools do. Funnel charts are a staple in understanding customer activity and where users' tactics are proving to be successful, and when they're not. Kissmetrics provides a simple, visualized graphic to discover the friction points in users' onboarding funnel, identifying key missteps where drop-offs occur. These funnels can be filtered down to show other variables, including marketing sources, to better identify what steps, what platforms, or what sources are more or less successful. Kissmetrics also includes advanced business intelligence reporting and queries raw data directly using SQL. Through Kissmetrics, users can generate exports that can integrate with their other data resources, thus pulling in even more information on what users are doing and what actions they are taking throughout each step of the buying process. It's a good idea to get multiple quotes before choosing a web analytics solution. If you're interested in Kissmetrics, you might also want to consider Mixpanel, Google Analytics, HubSpot Marketing Hub, or SEMrush. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe down below. Still not sure if Kissmetrics is right for you? Visit our website at technologyadvice.com for our free list of the best web analytics options available today. Click the button on the left to get started.